start recording. We're recording.
How do you do this shit? Is this something new?
It's new. Look, there's one person watching. There's four. Yeah! First seven are in the house.
Let's just show them how to do it.
Love you all night. Need you all night. Love you all night.
There's a few people watching, 100. What up, world? Trey Cyrus, Mason Musso, from Metro Station in the back lounge of our tour bus.
Chilling, hanging out, having a good time. We just played in Missouri, had an awesome show, you know, and we're off to Des Moines, Iowa.
Iowa tomorrow, if you live in Iowa. Can you see us, guys? Can you hear us? Coming out with us. And, you know, there's like 300 people in the room. Let's let the people keep coming in. As soon as they get in, we're going to give you guys a little tour of our tour bus.
Come on in, baby. Come on in,
ladies.
Woo. Jump on the train.
Jump up on. All right. Just give it some time. And if you guys have any questions that you guys would like to ask, we're here to answer them. Let me just pull up my little box of questionnaires. This is new to Mason.
Yeah, I'm starting to do a couple things on my Twitter, but I mean, Trace is definitely more.
Trace Cyrus Show.
No, the Trace Cyrus Show. I'm on the Trace Cyrus Show.
Mason, you are on the Trace Cyrus Show right now.
Ow!
And we have 600 viewers. We need 1,000, and once we get 1,000 viewers, we will give you
the bus.
We'll show you the bus, but we're waiting for that 1,000. Hell yes. Yo, oh, so, okay. Suwu Trace, I like that, okay.
Suwu!
Suwu! Why ain't it working, boy? This should be working. If you can hear me and if you can see me and Mason, say yes. I love you, Mason Tyler Musso from fucking Rock.
I love you. I love you a lot.
Kimmy. Her name's Kimmy.
Kimmy, I love you, baby.
Woo. We love
you. You're the girl.
You're the girl. Come on, people. I'm going to do one more little post. Get 1,000 people up in here. Then you guys are going to see our marvelous bus. It's so nice.
I like it. It's spacious. There's no like table in the background. Just oh, nice, good.
Hanging with at Mason Musso. All right. We're close. 20 more people to go.
Here we go.
We're gonna walk around this piece.
Here we go.
What you sipping on, Mason?
Cranberry juice. You know, you gotta keep the. It helps urinary tract infections.
It does.
And that's a true medical thing.
Ladies, remember that.
You know.
All right, well, we're at like 1,050 people. So, let's show you guys what we do. We live on a bus, and it's amazing. And this is the back lounge right now, what you're seeing. Mason?
Here it is. Oh. TV.
You got a TV right there? Another
right
TV in case you don't want to look to the left.
We don't
look to the right.
Turn that one on.
That one doesn't turn on yet. You got a guitar right there.
This is Trace's guitar right
here.
Yeah,
we all just share.
We just chill on it. This is what writes the beautiful tunage.
You know.
Right there.
Got a few hangers right here hanging up the clothes in the back.
Sweaty clothes, sweaty hats.
You got a cooler right here to keep, so many soft drinks, beverages, ice cold water, safe.
Keyboard for the music, keyboard.
Mason just bought this at the Mac store.
Gotta get it.
Gotta have that. You know, we just bought the old school Neon. Can you see this?
Oh, N64!
Alright. This is for you kids who are like 12, 14, 15, 16, really young. This is a Nintendo 64, ladies and gentlemen. We haven't seen these in years, but me and Mason, we picked one of these up at a nice game store.
It's only like $20.
$20, you know? This could be yours for $20, you know? It's all good. Well, we can journey to the front of the bus if you'd like.
Here we go.
We don't have to.
We gotta show them the bunk area, man.
Is your bunk able to show?
I don't know if it is. I don't think it is. I don't know if it is.
This is Mason's bunk. There's, you know, some used tissue and
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know,
there's just my bunk. I don't know what it is.
That's like six packs of cigarettes.
Nope,
I
there's
think.
Just no cigarettes. Midsummer Night's Dream. Midsummer Night's Dream, baby. That's love in a box. Check it out.
Love in a box. And then, you know, you got some junk bunks that just throw some junk up in
bunk.
Here. You know, we throw everything in here.
Junk bunk.
This is my bunk. See, I, you know, I'm clean.
Got a little towel.
I use towels instead of tissue. I'm like Mason Russo. And,
a little bit of lotion.
That's sunscreen.
Okay.
Yeah, sunscreen, not lotion. Cool. But, yeah, let's move to the front. These are the other bunks. You know, you got bunks all up in this.
Please.
This is the front. This is where... Asian Steam! Asian Steam!
Steam!
Hey, guys, play that song from earlier.
Here we go.
For all you, like I was saying earlier, who are like 14, 15, this is the song that you missed out on your like school dances. Didn't mean to say that word. This is the song you would be hearing.
Oh, Jenna Harmony. Wait a minute. What's going on right now?
D-M.
Hey, what's this iPod connected to?
I'll fix this right now. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, this is taking a moment.
Hey, it's coming, baby, it's coming. The music is coming, it's blowing, it's bringing up the light.
Everyone who wants to know who catches my guitars when I'm throwing them on the side of the stage like this, that's Steve right here. He's the man. He fixes my guitars, catching them. He does all that. We're live right now. We're in Missouri.
Missouri!
Springfield, Missouri. And, you know, there's not much to say right now. The show's over. Everybody went to a movie. Anthony, I think Blake's chilling with his chick. Everyone else is off the bus, so it's like, it's Metro Station hanging out. The dudes only. No chicks allowed.
No chicks allowed, son.
Or maybe there were just no chicks over the age of 18 at our show. I don't know. Just joking. There was
but,
a,
you know,
there was
it's
a
all
lot.
Love. That's what the thing is. Metro Station preaches love. That's what it is.
Love.
You know, lots of love. Lots of kisses.
Hugs and kisses. Hugging and kisses. We love hugging and kissing, like...
Everybody.
Babies. Men, women, and children. And, everybody all around the world. Alright. Well, we got 2,000 people watching us now. You know, if you guys can hear us and everything's good, say what's up. You know, we can make this questionnaire time, you know? Trey Cyrus, are you drunk? No, but I'm high on life. If you know what that's like. And a lot of you probably don't, because a lot of you guys, like, just don't know what that's allowed. Don't know what that's like.
You don't know how, they don't know how to take things and make it something bigger.
No,
like,
you don't drink.
Just take life and make it your drug. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, kids, remember that. That's the motto for the night. Take life and make it your drug. Words of Mason Musso. Thank you for that, Mason.
Hey, you know what? That's what I do. I just preach stuff.
Make life your drug. And
I should have been.
If you take that drug every day, you're going to be happy every day.
You'll be good. If you live up that drug, which is life, then no problems. It'll be all good, baby.
Who wants to hear the song? Is this song working?
Yeah, it's coming in.
You're going to like this.
I'm waiting
you're
going to
like this. We're waiting for it. Oh, our bus isn't that exciting, right, people? Well, let's see. Let's see where the driver drives at. You can't really see it. That's it. It's dark. Yeah. He's not there right now. I'm right here. Yeah, up in here. Y'all go.
Maybe they just thinking that now 'cause they miss you.
It's all good. Introduce our guests right now. We got some guests on the bus. We're filming live right now. This is Spanky, an old friend. Spanky, say what's up to the people.
What's up?
We first met Spanky on our tour with Anne Berlin and Motion City Soundtrack. That is correct. Dudes from Mayday Parade in the house. Say what's up.
What's up?
Woo, woo.
On tour with Mayday Parade, Mitchell Musso right now. Come out and see a show.
He's coming day after tomorrow, baby.
You know, Mitchell Musso will be here the day after tomorrow, and, you know, it's going to be cool. Mason's brother will be on the road, you know, holding it down with us, and then, after this tour, we're going to be on the road with my little sister, Miley Cyrus, if you may know her.
A lot to come, a lot to come. And then another record, and that's what's going down.
Another CD after that, and then we're going to travel the world again and
travel it all over.
Ooh. You know? So,
just get up all in the world. Just get up all in it.
We're getting up in this.
Getting up all in the world.
So, if you guys got questions,
I think what we need to do is get jiggy with
I'm gonna check him out right now. Oh, I think we should. I showed you guys this song last night.
Did you?
Yeah, I showed the world this song. Let's see what they think of it live. Courtney and Kirsten, I want to say what's up to you.
Say what up to Courtney and Kirsten.
What song was that we just played? That was DMX. I don't know how you guys don't know that song.
DMX, Party Up.
But if you're under the age of like 19 or 20, you probably don't know that song, you know? So, it's all good. It's all good. That's right, Mayday is in the house. Who is Miley? I don't know. I don't know. I wish.
Alright, let's look at that. Yeah, it's coming up right now, baby.
Yeah, no, I'm stoked now.
But yo, honestly, I love Will Smith in general. I think his music and his movies are great. And Fresh Prince is one of my favorite TV shows.
Fresh Prince fans, Will Smith fans,
yo,
tune in right now.
Tune in. Garrett, yo, I just got a
Dude Fest on the bus.
The Dude Fest.
These are our two members that date each other. They've been boyfriends for 3 years, I think, now, and yeah, it's going to return.
Yo, I gotta say what
it's,
up.
It's
what
good.
Up?
They share a bunk, so it keeps us like low on money. It's awesome.
Hi, man. Love everyone. But, yo, we got a shout-out to Gary. He just texted me. He said he's watching right now.
Gary Frenchek is watching right now.
Meanwhile, we love you, Gary. Barry! Gary Barry, we love you.
If you don't follow Gary, you can find him through my Twitter. I follow Gary. And we know you're watching us. If you were on the bus right now, Gary, we'd be partying with you.
We love you. We love you.
We love you. We'd be drinking the Red Cup drink with you. We'd be in the back with you hanging out. But we miss you. Our good friend Gary left us for a band called Good Charlotte, and
we respect and love very much.
We respect
them.
They
Gary
just
had to leave.
They just they steal people from us. And, Benji and Joel, we're gonna kill you. For real.
Steal our friends, Benji and Joel. Even though you had them first, it's all good though. It's all love.
We steal and we give back, and then we steal and we give back. Is Mason fucked up? No. Don't ask that ever again. Don't ever ask me that again.
I'm just high on life, baby.
Oh, they have like a...
That's it.
They got like a little chat
I just
thing.
Love living. And I live to live.
I can
tweet. Okay. He loves to live and he lives to live. So, ladies and gentlemen, you know what?
Steve.
Will Smith is
no,
badass, that's right. I love you guys loads. What's in the cup?
Yeah.
Drink. And,
you're not allowed to be my friend.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Is anybody coming to the show tomorrow night? Where are we tomorrow?
We're at a day off tomorrow.
We have a day off tomorrow.
And then we're in Des Moines.
Then we're in Des Moines, Iowa. We've
Where
been,
Slipknot's from.
Slipknot's from there, yes. We've been pulled over by the police there. It was a lot of fun.
Holy crap.
We're going to be back there tomorrow. And I know there's some colleges up in there. If you live at a college around the town, or if you're like a middle school or high school student, I'm sure you'd love to come to our show. So, you know, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Please say happy birthday to me. Audrey, happy birthday to you. Woo! Well, that song didn't load?
Yeah, it's coming, man. It takes a while. The internet is very slow on the bus.
Spanker! And he's gone.
Now he's
like
gone.
That. It's like that. Just in and out, like, you know, like a fad. He's gone.
Bring it.
Yo, no one say anything stupid. We're online. We're live online. Oh. Be careful what you say and
be
what you do.
Be careful what you say when you're on the internet. Renell!
This is our good friend Renell.
Yo, and he watches our back.
He's from Florida, baby. You know what I'm saying? Sure, we met this dude in Florida. Florida, LA. He's from LA. Moved to Florida.
Yeah.
You know, he rolls with some people. With
from Cali, knock up. Okay. Don't mess with him, though.
Don't mess with him. You don't mess with that guy.
He can say what he wants, because that's all good. It doesn't matter.
He rolls around and just yells at girls. I don't even know what he does on the bus. I've been wondering.
Sometimes you gotta yell, you know? I mean, like, sucks.
Sometimes you gotta hug. Sometimes you gotta yell.
Sometimes you just gotta make out. Just get all in it.
You can do that too. You can do that.
Oh, yeah.
Or you can get jiggy.
I love being on the internet, dude.
The internet's tight. There's 4,000 people just watching me and Mason do nothing.
Kicking it.
Are we that entertaining? Because I don't think we are.
Chilling out, relaxing, all cool, shooting some b-ball outside of the school with a couple of guys. Looking real good.
Starts to trouble in my neighborhood.
Yep. Got one little fight. That's my life story, though, for real. But I did.
The internet going nuts.
Hang out with me when you come to Memphis in October. You know what, babe? We might just do that. Come say what's up to us after the show. We like to hang out with fans.
Is that for real right now?
People are getting pissed that we're yelling and shit.
Who's that?
Dude, that's you, man. You're the star.
This is the Trace Cyrus Show live right now, ladies and gentlemen. The Trace Cyrus Show, yes, that's what it's called.
This is Buddha.
If you're not familiar with it, start following.
You are my dream man, Trace.
Well, we're going to get married.
Civil union.
Dude, my phone sucks. That's the problem.
Are there any girls 27, 28.
Any girls? This is like, I'm doing this more as like an online dating service to hook up my friends. So if anyone is like Filipino, around the age of 27, 28, you know, very sexy legs, thicker upper body, this is the guy you need to talk to. He would love that. You know, just come out to the show. We're on tour right now. And, you know, there's a couple other gentlemen on the bus I can hook you ladies up.
Check it out.
You know, they go both ways, but you know, the challenge is all
for a price of $9.95. You can have Steve right here, ladies and gentlemen.
Steve.
He does all the weird things and anything you don't want to tell your mother and father.
Keep adding me on Facebook. Please stop.
Okay. He's a celebrity too. Did I mention that? Oh, at a low price of $9.95.
You're out!
Oh, here we go, girl!
I'm playing! Crash and burn.
Backwards.
What's that
make
me
a winner?
I'm gonna put a shirt on.
Temporary winner. I've been holding back. We'll have to give you a break. Just to get the hang of
it. Hey! How's everybody doing? Oh! You know what sucks like tonight was that
My brother was supposed to be on the show, but he wasn't here, but he was doing another show with this girl.
Fuck you, Mitchell!
But, you know, it's all good. It's all good, baby, because, you know what? I'm going to see him tomorrow. He's going to be at the show tomorrow. But, like, I miss him a lot, and I'm excited to see him. That's all I wanted to say. I just wanted to throw my heart out there, put it on the page, and just
shout out to Mitchell Musa. We'll see him tomorrow or the next day or something like that.
I'm going to kiss when I see him.
We'll kiss.
Kiss! But besides that point, I just love being alive.
Yo, Jimmy Johns is here. He wants to say hi to you.
Jimmy Johns?
Are you serious?
Yo, we're about to film us saying hi to Jimmy Johns, which we love those subs.
Real Jimmy.
Yo, we love those subs. And now we're gonna hook that. We're gonna hook that up.
Jimmy Johns.
Jimmy Johns.
This is a shout out to you. If we don't get 4 subs for life after this, I don't know what else we can do. We're gonna go to Subway.
We love your subs, baby.
Subway hooks it up.
Oh yes, find it.
Garrett's watching.
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stuff in my mind. I love for peace, but see, I don't attain what I need for keeps to silly games to play. Games to play, now look at this.
You're live online right now. Say what's up to the world.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello. This is the lovely lady that delivered our food today. Thank God for her. Thanks to her. I could play a show today without passing out. It was good.
What was it?
Ignore that shit.
Oh my goodness.
Calm down, Trace. Trace, calm down. They don't mean that. Don't follow them.
Don't
acknowledge what they're doing.
Mason, picture.
Excuse me, sir.
I'm just trying to clean up.
Excuse me, sir.
Clean
up. Oh,
shit. Are you taking a picture?
Can you see it?
I know you are.
I'm gonna take you guys back to the back lounge.
Can we try it this way, maybe?
Yeah,
we can do whatever.
Right.
One more picture and then back.
Alright.
And then I can go make you guys a sandwich with them.
Woo!
Okay.
Steve, take us.
Yeah.
Beetlejuice. Whatever you're doing.
truth. One day see me do. But I'm a
cool. Thank you, babe. We'll see you in a bit. All right.
What is Mitch?
All right, I'll go make some sandwiches. Are you guys
going to
be here?
We're going to be here. We're at midnight. Thank you, babe.
Yeah, we're open until like 3.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Enough of that chaos, you know what I'm saying? I'm taking you back to the back lounge where, you know, it's all quiet and nice. This is where I always hang out. I'm here by myself all day and night. And if you got any questions for me right now, I'm here to answer them. Just think of me as like your personal friend and toy for the night. I'm here for you guys. I'm not here for me. I'm here to please the rest of the world. That's why I do what I do. And, see what you guys are saying right now. Let's see what's up. Trey Cyrus, you're a loser. Well, you know what? I guess I should stop what I'm doing right now and never make music again and never ever have as much fun as I'm having right now. What are you doing at home right now? That's what I want to know. Because right now I'm talking to my friends online and I'm happy doing that. And my friends are in the front lounge partying and dancing together. See that? Cleaning up trash that I make, so I'm having fun.
Yeah,
what sub do you want? What sub did I want? I want a tuna sub.
You want a totally tuna?
What do you want?
Anything like minus?
No, just totally tuna. Thank you, Jimmy John's, free subs for the night. We couldn't be happier. And thank you. So I'm gonna refresh this page. Take the glasses off. I would, but like right now, I'm so tired. I'm asleep behind these eyes. It's not even real. It's not even real. It's not even. What's my favorite band to tour with? That is a very good question. And my favorite band that I've ever been on the road with is a band called Good Charlotte. I want to give a shout out to Benji and Joel Madden. They are my two idols in life, I have to say. I look up to both of those guys a lot. And you know what? We have a show coming up with Good Charlotte very soon on our break. And I'm not sure where that is or what day that is, but it's on our MySpace, I'm sure, and you can check that out right now. So, everyone in Good Charlotte, we love you and we miss you, and can't wait to see you guys again. Trey Cyrus, do you hang out with your fans after shows? Tonight I did. I hung out for like probably like 45 minutes to an hour, you know, signed some autographs, met some kids, you know, just got friendly with everybody, and we try to do that after every show. And, that'll definitely never change because we love you guys. Come to Grand Rapids. We'll be there, you know. We're on a big tour after this. The whole country. Even Europe and the UK.
Baby!
Baby!
Yo.
Yo.
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind.
Up in here, up in here.
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind.
Up in here, up in here.
Y'all gonna make me act a fool.
Up in here, up in here.
Y'all gonna make me lose my cool. Up in here, up in here. Nah, I don't know the rap.
Any requests you guys want to hear? Favorite city to play in? Our favorite city to play in is whatever city we're in at that time. Every city's amazing. It just depends how much love they show us that night and how much love we give them after the show. Wait. What? Ireland, I want to give a shout out to Ireland right now because some lovely Vicky just asked me to. We were there a little while ago, and we'll definitely be back soon with my sister Miley.
We love Ireland!
Yeah, that was one of my favorite shows we played in a long, long time. what do I look for in a girl? Thickness and sexiness. Mm. You know, she's thick and sexy with, you know, some dark hair. It's like, that's my girl right there. Take her. Never leave her. Stay by her side.
And the moon is the only light we see. No, I won't be afraid, but won't you stand by me? Oh, Trace, stand by me. Won't you stand, Trace? Oh, yes, yeah, stand by me. There you go.
There you go. Well, that was good. All right. Can you play disco? I don't know if we can do that.
Woo!
Disco. Live. That was live. We didn't even plan that. It was just like, yo, you want to hear a song? And then we played it. Play Control, please. That's pushing it. But, yeah, that was a free concert for you guys. That's right. You know she's at the disco. Yeah. Play Moving Along. Well, I don't know if we know that one. That'd be hard. But whoever knows Moving Along, thank you for that, because that means you are a true fan. You're not fake. You're real. Gus. I don't remember the words. What's the words to Moving Along?
We're learning it.
We're going to learn this song. Does anyone know Moving Along again? Really? You guys really want to hear that song? That's tricky one. You guys want to hear more music? Yeah? Music is good.
What about, my song?
Run out of shit to do, guys. It's like,
who has it?
Sorry we can't play that, but we would if we could. Well, you know what? Let's see. Do a good Charlotte song? I don't know if we know any. We covered a good Charlotte song.
I know,
Do we?
Wait a second.
What's that song we did?
I know we covered one.
We covered one. It was Dance Floor Anthem, but how's it go?
But I know one.
We know one. Hold on. Good Charlotte, if you're watching. Charlotte, thank you. Cheers to you. We love you guys, and we'll see you guys very soon. Good Charlotte does rule. Play some Bon Jovi. I don't know if we know that.
I don't know
next person with an amazing question, I'm gonna answer it, or we're gonna do what you say. Let's see. Somebody needs to be creative here. Phoenix, what's up in the house? Sing Blink 182 songs? I don't know if we know any. We might know Blink 182 songs.
I don't know if we know any, but.
Yeah, we don't know Blink 182 songs. Sorry. Oh, well, we completed Allie's Life for covering Good Charlotte. Well, that was good. Oh, they want to hear Stacy's Mom. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
mom has got it going on. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy, can I come over after it's cold? After it's cold, we can hang around by the pool. Hang by the pool. Did your mom get back from a business trip? Is she there? Is she trying to get me to sit in? Cause I know that's the thing, it's just a fantasy. Stacy's dad will tell you, mom, you use the guy. Stacy's mom's got it going on. It's all I want, and I waited for so long. Stacy, can you see? You're just not good for me. I know I might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom.
There you go. Well, that was Stacy's mom for everybody who wanted to hear that. I know there's a lot of you guys out there requesting that. And, yeah. I don't know what else to say right now.
Ooh.
There's a lot of people watching.
Oh, baby, I like your way. Ooh, I would say, yeah.
Anyone who hasn't seen that music video needs to see that.
Yeah, that's a great... We just saw that a couple, like, you know, weeks ago, and it's awesome.
There's some hippies up in there.
Yeah, I know. Like, some hippies... Yeah. Serious hippies making some awesome funk music. Maybe it's... Baby, no, I don't know. Baby, I like you.
You guys just missed some crazy shit that just happened.
Food's here and
what food is here?
Can you,
what food? We didn't get food.
Yeah. Wait. And then can you sign?
Yeah, yeah, one second. I don't know what to do right now. It's like someone in the front wants an autograph. Toto, come back here. Oh, come to the back. Come to the back. Come to the Toto, come to the back. Bring it to the back. Bring it to the back.
Bring it to the back, bring it to the back, bring it to the back, bring it to the back.
Yeah.
Come on back here now. You got the hookup.
Check
the
show right here. Jimmy Jones! Jimmy Jones! If anyone knows what Metro Station runs, it's this.
Show your face, girl.
Thank you. Lovely girl. Oh, right here. Oh, yeah, yeah. Live. Very good, very good. And let's do what do you want? Autograph picture? Let's
do it.
Picture?
I got a picture.
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
sorry.
Yeah.
Autograph.
Oh, sure.
Brunel! Brunel!
There's some napkins in there.
Oh, you want to sign a napkin? Oh, we gotta do better than that.
That's lame.
Gotta do
what?
Better than that.
Yo! Hey, we need some.
I don't really have anything.
We need something better than that. We're gonna find something. Yeah. I'm back. You know, we got some subs brought to us for free because Jimmy John's is awesome. So
where's my Italian? Ooh. Let's see if they got my Italian sandwich up in here. Oh, look at this. We love Metro Station.
Oh, see? If everyone could do this, look at that. We love Metro Station. I'm going to do that again. We love Metro Station. Ooh. All you negative people in the world who talk shit all the time, if you could just love like Jimmy John's does, life would be so
Jimmy
good.
Jimmy John loves!
Jimmy John's does not discriminate or hate anybody.
They do not hate on it.
But I notice a lot of you young kids on Twitter are very, very angry at the world and very sad, and I hope it gets better for you guys. You know? A lot of you guys just get on there to, you know, talk shit. You know? What? To each their own.
Ooh, baby, I love it.
Let's hide you.
love that song, man.
I love it.
We should play it.
Jimmy John's? Oh, Emster works there. Someone works there.
There we
Jimmy
go.
Jimmy John's employee. Well, you know what? Tell your boss that we love the food.
No, we do love the food. Jimmy John's good. I love how they give you an expiration date on the box.
That's good.
Like as if the sandwiches were made before you even
see,
ordered them.
The sandwiches were already made. There's already an expiration date. So.
Right? Like, it's kind of weird. Find an Italian. Why is this called 16?
Play California by Phantom Planet. We don't know that song.
We don't play that song.
We play California by Metro Station.
Yeah, that's all we play. What the hell are you talking about?
Come on. No, but for real, I actually do like that song. But we're just not going to play it.
We don't know how to play it.
Or we would. We play Stacy's Mom. Come on, give us a break. Well. Let's show the world Jimmy John's sandwich making ability and how good they did.
You want to see it?
Well, let's just give it a grade.
I think this is an Italian.
Let's just see. Italian.
And I'm a critic on Italian sandwiches since I am Italian and stuff. Like, I critique that shit. You know what I'm saying? But check it out. Honestly, there's a lot of lettuce in that motherfucker.
There's a lot of. It's not even an even amount.
Like, someone needs to scrape all the lettuce out. Too much lettuce. Jimmy John.
Jimmy, you tried.
And you did good.
You did do good.
You did awesome.
You didn't perfect it.
A lot of lettuce.
We've seen.
People don't like the green. People like shit like McDonald's and shit. You know, people don't want too much lettuce.
Yeah.
I don't know. That's just me.
Well, he's going to take that off and hopefully he can enjoy his sandwich.
I'll enjoy
but
it later.
We're just going to look past all the lettuce that's there. I'm not even going to open my tuna sandwich right now because I don't want to get mad.
It could get ugly.
It could get really ugly.
Especially if they put a lot of lettuce on there.
But I don't like lettuce, so I better not see any.
I like spinach.
Spinach is alright.
I don't like lettuce. Like chopped up lettuce, like fresh lettuce. I like chopped up lettuce now.
Now Mason's mad. I'm mad now.
I'm just saying, I like fresh lettuce.
Now what is 16?
Wait a minute. Don't you... I'm just kidding.
You want this one has lettuce in it?
Don't you eat that.
It's delicious.
Don't you eat that right now.
Delicious.
Yeah. That is bacon. Turkey.
Oh.
Bread.
Hey.
Bread.
Cool. I like Kyle a lot.
I like him a lot. And I like... Oh, get naked like Tommy Lee. I don't know if we could do that, Steve, if that's what you're into. Your boyfriend again asking us to get naked. That's
Steve. Come fuck.
Do you want to clear up any rumors?
Where's Steve? Yeah, Steve.
Met this guy 2 days ago.
And they're already dating. Oh my god.
Go bring him in the screen.
Bring him in.
Here's what
Where's
he wants.
We're joking.
Come here, Steve.
Take that shit off, son.
Take that shit off. That's what you want
to
show.
If anyone wants us to get naked, like
take
Tom,
it off, Steve.
It's like, we gotta date a porn star before we do something like that, and you know, Pamela...
Yo, we're about to get two guys naked on the shit.
For real. Two guys are about... We're naked, dude! We're not gonna get naked, but our two crew guys are about to get naked. Spread the word to Twitter. If anyone wants to see two naked dudes on a tour bus with Metro Station, you better log in soon.
It's happening within the next two minutes. Steve has to leave the bus tonight unless he gets naked.
Unless you get naked on live.
What the fuck? What? Yo, like, I get on there and just, like, spray my butt cheeks.
You can do that. On trip. Like, There's no rules on...
If you got underwear on, it's all good.
There's no rules on the Trey Cyrus show.
This is unedited. This is not Ant Cam.
This is not Nickelodeon. This is not the Jonas Brothers show on Disney Channel, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Trey Cyrus show. Everything goes down here.
Gary texted me just a little bit ago, and he said, yo, if there's internet police, you guys would be ticketed.
Really?
Yeah, straight up.
That's a lie,
what
Gary.
What did we do? We knew shit!
We didn't do anything.
Fuck the police. No justice, no peace. I'm just kidding. I love a lot of cops, actually. That's just...
Cops has helped us out a lot.
That's the punk rock image towards authority. And you know what?
We're just punk rockers making punk rock music. And
yeah, we're hardcore, really.
That's what we do, you know. We
play hardcore music.
We play music that people can get hard to and fight to and just get rough and rowdy, you know. It's the life that we chose to live, and I'll never change that.
Why would you change it?
I would never change it because it's so good. It's a good life to live. It's a good life. But, I don't know. Let's see how many kids are watching now. There's around 8,000. That's pretty good, you know. All you 8,000 followers and watchers, we just want to thank you for watching our... Oh, wow. You guys are really wanting those dudes to get naked.
Yo, they're really wanting to see some stuff, man.
Dude, the girls are really wanting to see some male body parts, and,
Yo, they're freaking out, man. Yo, if we could get a butt in there, that'd be awesome.
Yeah, a butt's nothing.
Yo, Steve.
But our manager, Steve, yo, our manager would kill me and Mace. We gotta have a butt other than me and Mace. Wait, what?
I swear I can get one of them to show their ass.
What if I just wrist-locked everybody?
Oh my god!
What happened?
Nothing.
Show the ass.
Who spilled a drink?
I don't know.
No, I didn't spill anything.
The drink? That was there.
What do you mean?
It was there. That ice.
I don't know what you mean.
I don't know how that happened.
Whoa, that's crazy. So, Steve, show your ass.
No!
Show your butt!
Yo, my butt is not...
Show it!
Not
show
nice!
Steve,
you
show it!
No!
What are these people
Listen,
saying?
This broadcast has only been going a short amount of time. This guy's going to get a few more drinks into him. Someone's going to get naked on this bus.
Someone's getting naked!
Don't worry.
It might not
don't
be me. It
worry.
Might be someone else.
Don't worry.
Know. You're right. It could be anybody.
We need someone on this bus who's going to do something freaky. Alright?
I'm trying to think what's real freaky. Oh, I got...